And here we're going to talk about whether we want to load or activate. A lot of confusion about this, and I just want to explain the difference. Whether you want to do it or not really comes down to what your clearance is and what the specific scenario is. So I'm going to focus on talking about what happens in the system with the GPS when you load versus when you activate. So in this scenario, we're currently, just so I don't have to change it, I'll come over here and look. You can see that we're going from the PIMI or PIMI intersection to MLD, what is that, Jim? The MLAD?
MLAD.
MLAD VOR, thank you. And right now, I have the approach set up into Pocatello with the RNAV Runway 3 GPS LNAV approach. And then we have the transition of Colay selected. So if we were to load the approach right now, it's simply going to put this approach at the end of our current flight plan. And that's it. That's all it's going to do. It's just going to load it at the end of our current flight plan. If we activate, it's going to do what we just talked about, plus it's going to make this our active waypoint, which is not what we want right now. So if we were to activate this approach, it would put it at the end of our current flight plan, and it would make Colay our active waypoint that we would see up here, which would mess up our navigation that we're doing right now, because we're cleared to follow the airway that we're on right now. So when you think of load, think of it doing one thing. It adds it to the end of your current active flight plan, the end of your flight plan. When you activate, it does that. It loads it at the end of your flight plan, and it goes to whatever this is here. Now, if you have the transition set to, wrong button there. Let's go back. Procedure, direct approach, and sorry about that. I accidentally turned the, I pressed the FMS knob. On this transition, we have it set to vectors, meaning vectors to final, and we come down and activate the approach. Your active waypoint will become the final approach fix, because the final approach fix is what is associated with vectors to final. And there you go.